that thing to smoke up the tomatoes.
Good.
I've got my pot heating up right there. Right now there's some onions stirring up. Perfect.
That's good.
Smell good?
Everything I cooked was it burnt.
Yeah. Those look delicious. I can't wait for those to be done. How's your dish coming along?
My dish is coming along just great.
That's good. Can I take a peek? Oh, this is gonna be nice.
Okay, this is Brendan, the famous pizza chef, and Ted. Yep.
How are you?
Sure, that'd be great. Doesn't that look good? So what is it?
Chicken with the quince.
Ooh, that's good.
Oh, this apple pie looks good.
It smells even better. Let's hope it tastes even better, too.
Here we are, back at the ribs.
Back at the ribs.
Oh, don't those look delicious? Oh, I can't wait. Oh, these look delicious. So this is my dad's bread. Doesn't that look delicious? And here's how my ziti is coming along. After my dad has okayed it.
Oh, seriously.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
Back it up so it can be in focus a bit.
So far we have some jambalaya, some apple pie, some chicken, some ribs, some baked beans, some bread, and then of course some baked ziti. And here in a minute we're gonna have some sausage.
This is the serving table over there, and these you can sit at.
Well, there's this man, and he really liked the Dutch oven, so, but he died in a car accident here a little while ago. This is a picture of him. Hey there. We're about ready to start, but first I'm going to get a quick video of it.
Apple or peach crisp down there.
There's my ziti. Potatoes, Italian chicken, some jambalaya, chicken enchilada soup, salsa, my chips, some bread, my dad's bread, some, don't know what these are, but they look good. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is those peanuts we saw earlier. Those look good. Peach crisp, that looks good. What's this? Is this cinnamon roll cake?
It's cinnamon rolls, I'm sure.
Cinnamon rolls.
This is called Samoa cake because Samoa it's made cake with Samoa Girl Scout cookies on top.
And then this is the small cake, and then this is a sprinkle cake. More cinnamon rolls and an apple pie to top it off.